Hey folks, this is Ed with the Ed and the Al show. Today I have the pleasure of introducing to you Don Roberts. Don is our driver of the month for August of 2017. Don, when you found out you were driver of the month, what was your reaction?
Oh my, I was rather overwhelmed and surprised, and like, oh, it just brought tears to my eyes, and I just, wow. Really?
I got to tell you, when we called her, and there's a room full of us that are in the selection committee, when we called you, Dawn, it was great. I mean, she was so excited, and you could hear her tearing up while she was driving down the road.
Oh, you're making me do it again.
But I'm telling you, there's nobody that deserves it more. What we look for is performance, attitude, and Dawn, you've exhibited all of those qualities that we look for.
Well, thank you so much. I'm just really overwhelmed with joy.
Now, where do you live so everybody knows what part of the country you're from?
I live in Houma, Louisiana.
Now, for those that don't know where that is, that's south of New Orleans.
Yeah, it's pretty far down there.
Way down there. But it is a terrific that we have the opportunity to have drivers from all over the United States. And Louisiana are some of our better drivers. We do appreciate the folks that are there, and you in particular.
Well, thank you so much. This is such a delight. Wow. I'm speechless.
Well,
I don't even know what to say.
She gets $500, folks, and now she is a finalist for Driver of the Year for 2017. And when we get together next April for that wonderful ceremony that we're going to have, one of the 12 of you that are drivers of the year, drivers of the month for 2017 will be named driver of the year. And you remember how much money that's worth if you're named driver of the year?
Yeah, I believe you told me $5,000.
$5,000. So, Don, we appreciate you. Our other drivers are out on the road. Every month we name driver of the month. So take care of your safety meetings, have on-time deliveries, pickups, and display a great attitude like Dawn, and maybe you'll be our next driver of the month.